Jana Duggar is 31, and until very recently, it looked as though she had given up on the idea of marriage. For years, the fact that Jana was still single was a source of running jokes for her siblings and a cause of deep concern to her parents. The situation was almost unheard of for a family in which girls were taught from a young age that procreation is their sole reason for being. So with every birthday, the moaning and hand-wringing from the Duggar faithful became more intense, as did the need to believe that Jana was in a secret courtship that will soon bear fruit. And by fruit, of course, we mean children. But now it seems that the big day is nearly at hand. After so many years of false hope, there's now real reason to believe that Jana has entered a courtship with Stephen Wissman, and fans are convinced wedding bells are in the couple's near future. Here's a complete list of all the men Jana has been erroneously linked to over the years, along with all the signs that she's finally found Mr. Right. Dubbed the Cinderella Duggar due to the number of household chores she performs, Jana stayed at home to help care for her siblings as her brothers and sisters flew the coop to start families of their own. Sources close to the family say that from the time she was of childbearing age, Jana's family has been attempting to marry her off to any available man who crosses her path. So we guess she's endured 12 years at least of being creepily objectified by her own parents. Of course, there are those who claim the opposite, that Jana has been forced to remain at home to help care for her siblings. Frankly, we'd believe either terrible rumor. Either way, the rumors keep flying, and they probably won't let up until Jana either gets married or releases a statement proclaiming that she plans to remain single for the rest of her life. The public pressure on Jana to hurry up and start breeding has only gotten more intense as her sisters have married and started families of their own. At this point, 7 of Jana's younger siblings have married and welcomed children. Who are the suitors? The list of Jana's potential suitors run the gamut from longtime family friends to famously pious NFL stars, and curiously, she's mostly kept mum about the rumors. Tim Tebow. In 2014, Jana was linked to saintly quarterback Tim Tebow. Sadly, the romance was as ill-fated as Tebow's career. Either that or it just never happened, which seems far more likely. Lawson Bates. Lawson Bates is one of the stars of Bringing Up Bates, which is also a reality show about a super churchy ginormous family. It sounded like a match made in TV heaven. Sadly, it was not meant to be. Jonathan Hartono. After the Bates rumors died down, it was widely reported that Jana was romantically involved with longtime family friend Jonathan Hartono. Apparently, Hartono is a man who values his single status, as he was quick to shoot the rumors down. Jacob Wilson. The Duggars have a lot of family friends, and it often feels like the media has hooked Jana up with just about all of them. In late 2016, she was spotted hanging out with Jacob Wilson a few times. This led to rumors that they were courting, but nothing ever came of it. Caleb Williams. Hey, it's another family friend who rumored to have courted Jana. Is this one also BS? Maybe, but Caleb Williams is different from Jana's other alleged suitors in a number of important ways. For one, he used to spend a lot of time with the Duggars, even stopping by for family meals. Not exactly conclusive evidence, but it's more convincing than anything we've seen previously. Caleb has even been spotted spending quality time with Jim Bob. Certainly seems like the type of behavior you'd expect from a guy who's working his way up to asking for Jana's hand in marriage. We may be getting a tad ahead of ourselves. When the rumors first started to spread, Caleb asked fans to bear in mind that the fact that he went to the Duggars for dinner was not a sign of a courtship, but he also didn't say for certain that they weren't courting, and he's been silent on the subject ever since. Sources say Williams attended the same church as the Duggars, but held far more liberal views than they do. Surprisingly, that didn't seem to bother Jim Bob. But you know what did bother Jim Bob and Jana, we're assuming? The statutory rape charges that led Caleb to flee the state. Needless to say, that was enough to lead Jana to distance herself from Caleb. A secret romance. Perhaps the most persistent rumor about Jana's love life is the one which holds that she's secretly in love with her longtime best friend Laura DeMezzi. Jana, of course, denies these rumors, and she's even been known to become uncharacteristically irate with people who persist in asking about them. It's entirely possible that she's telling the truth, but it's also worth noting that Jana would likely feel the need to lie if she and Laura were in a relationship. After all, G-Bob is open about his belief that homosexuality is a sin, and it's rumored that he was the one who had Laura sent away to Georgia. So how does Jana feel about all these rumors regarding her love life? Well, she's not a fan, but she did answer some questions about her marital prospects in a recent interview. "I used to be a little more strict," she told People magazine. "I felt like I just want to find someone that would either move to Arkansas or is already from here. But I think as time has gone on, I've found I do love to travel more than I thought I did. So now it's more like, okay, if I really love the guy, I'll follow him to the ends of the earth. I'll want to go wherever he is. So far, I just haven't found that one." So there you have it. Just a few months ago, Jana revealed that she was still looking for Mr. Right, and denying that she had any interest in Ms. Right. But it seems that shortly thereafter, the situation changed abruptly. Enter Stephen. Now there's reason to believe that Jana has entered a relationship with a Nebraska-based pilot named Stephen Wissman, and unlike past Jana courtship rumors, this one seems to be rooted in reality. Jana has yet to respond to the rumors, but fans who did some digging uncovered this photo of Jana celebrating Christmas with the Wissmans in Omaha. And if you know what a big deal Christmas is in the Duggar family, then you know that's a major sign of commitment. The Duggars have been guarding their privacy very closely in recent months, but with any luck, we'll receive official word of a Jana-Stephen courtship sometime soon. That's it for now, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.